Welcome
back to
the
Roar!
I'm Gar.
I'm B.
I'm
And I'm Za.
And this is the Senior Show.
Speaking of being seniors, we were once freshmen.
Freshman year was tough.
That's why Bree made a segment giving advice to all the freshmen.
Bathing an axe is not the way.
Don't start drama, focus on yourself. Nothing's that serious.
You need to use deodorant.
Okay, my advice to freshmen is to have fun. Join as many clubs and sports as you can. Go to all the games, because they're super fun and you make lots of memories. And don't waste your high school years away because they go by really fast.
Arm up, up, down. Go to the other arm, up, down.
The advice I'd give to the freshmen would be to make as many connections with your teachers as possible and have great school spirit.
I don't care, soap. Any kind of soap in water. Please, please use it. It's all we ever ask for. Thank you for your time.
It's okay, Gar. He's really emotional about graduation.
That's why it's important to remember all our memories to keep them alive. I made a segment all about our seniors' favorite memories.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
A lot of my favorite memories are probably from last year, which would be my junior year from being in the Legacy Choir, and just a lot of the stuff that we would do outside of school, and going to regional.
My favorite high school memory is playing football, going to the Washburn camp with my boys.
My favorite high school memory is probably Big Daddy's Pizza. I eat it every single time it comes on the lunch line.
My favorite high school memory was football season.
And mine was basketball season.
My favorite high school memory is all of the wonderful football games and fun memories that I get to make at them.
I had a great time in Miss Leonard's class.
Hey, aren't you supposed to be doing your work?
Man, I just hate my work. And that's why I made a segment all about how seniors procrastinate.
These kids.
Hey guys, Catherine here. I'm gonna tell you guys how to procrastinate. So, the first thing that I do when I want to procrastinate is get on my phone and ignore everything that is crushing me and my grades. I'm supposed to be doing something, but instead, I'm talking to you. So there are my favorite ways to procrastinate.
All right, so instead of doing my work, I play Roblox. And then when the teacher comes, I switch to what I'm supposed to be doing.
How I procrastinate is usually on my phone. Or the game.
Sometimes I will obviously just hop on my phone and just start scrolling. Other times I'll be like, hey, can I go to this person's room? And then I won't go to their room, I'll actually just roam the hallways, but no one needs to know about that.
Man, I wish I had that advice in high school. You live and you learn.
I learned a lot from high school, and I made it through all four levels.
So I made a segment highlighting all 4 years of high school.
Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
I'm Gar.
I'm B.
I'm
Za.
Signing off.
I just hear the birds and I'm just thinking.
Yo, how did you sink it like that?
Hey, can we start this?
Man, I was
just waiting.